गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वर गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। विदाउट माय गुरुस आई एम नथिंग टुडे। व्हाट एवर आई एम टुडे इज बिकॉज ऑफ माय टीचर्स एंड आई एम हैप्पी टुडे टू टॉक अबाउट माय टीचर्स एंड हु इंस्पायर्ड मी ड्यूरिंग माय education during my studies. At every stage, primary, secondary, college days, I liked, I was inspired, I was motivated by a particular teacher. At every stage I had a teacher. So actually when I recollect all these memories of my education, I feel happy and be very, very proud because I got such good teachers, such wonderful teachers. I did not study up to first standard in any school like you all. Up to class 1, my guru was my mother. And then I started schooling in class 2. I was inspired by that particular teacher. I used to cling to his chair and be with him. And that was for a kind of security feeling. A security feeling was there when I go nearer to him. He was Sri Balaram Aiyar. Now he is no more, of course. Then in class 3 and 4, I was inspired by another teacher, Krishna Rao Garu. Later on, in class 6, I liked my English teacher, who was very, very nice. Who used to be very clean and neat and was smiling all the time. Then in class 7, my father was my mathematics teacher. I liked his way of controlling the class. Then from class 8 to 10, I liked two teachers very much. Two teachers inspired me very much and they almost changed my career, I can say. One, my all-time favorite teacher, my science teacher, Sri C.S. Ganesh. He was our hero. Every time, whenever he comes to the class, he brings some news, which is very, very attractive, very fascinating for us. And he used to bring many teaching aids to our class to explain his lessons. And his way of talking, his style, everything inspired me. And our headmaster and English teacher, Sri Subramanyam Garu, he is also no more now. He was the one who taught me to speak in public. The art of public speaking I learned from him. Of course, they were my favorite teachers. And like in the same way, I was their favorite student all the time. In all the three classes, I was securing, almost every time I was securing first rank in the class. And I did not forget them. I don't forget them forever. And when my science teacher got retired, he retired in the year 2009. I went to him to greet him and congratulate him. On the day of his retirement, he was so proud. And we teachers feel like that whenever somebody comes to us after becoming something in their life, we feel proud to know that. That's the only credit and that's the only gift we get and we expect back from you. And in college days, I liked my science chemistry teacher, Satyam Garu. So nice in teaching chemistry. Then, taking this cue, in my degree college days, I liked two teachers again there. One of my physics lecturers, Dr. Rajan Matthews, and our mathematics teacher, Sri Srinivas Rao Garu. Both of them inspired me a lot. Maybe all these things were hidden somewhere in my mind. So all these made me to become a teacher. Actually, my aim was not to become a teacher. In fact, I wanted to become a scientist or a doctor. I wanted to continue my studies in science, but unfortunately or fortunately, I had to take mathematics in intermediate. That is MPC, and of course nowadays called MPC. So I studied mathematics, and later on, now I am a mathematics teacher for all of you. So likewise, at every stage, I had some teacher who inspired me a lot, and the way of their teaching styles I liked. Particularly in degree classes, my mathematics teacher, he used to write right from step one to the last step on the same board, so that it would be easy for him to recapitulate. Of course, I adopt that method. I like that method. Even today, I do that. So this is about my career. And even after entering Kendri Vidyalaya Sangathan, many teachers, many principals inspired me a lot. Their style of teaching, their style of talking, everything, I'm getting motivated by all these people. This is what is the real energy we get. And when we know about our students taking high positions, studying in colleges, doing research, etc., when we hear to this, we feel very, very happy, and we feel proud to be their teachers. This is what gift we want from you back. Students, before I end, I would like to tell you two things. One, love your teachers, they love you back. Two, listen to them carefully and you can learn wonderfully. Right? So, on the occasion of Teachers' Day, I congratulate all of you and wish you all the best. Before I end, I thank our Principal Madam, Vice Principal Sir, and wish them a happy Teachers' Day. I wish all my colleagues a very happy Teachers' Day. And last but not least, I convey I thank our class teacher, Srimati Sanjay Rani Madam, for giving me this opportunity to talk to you all. Thank you very much, and all the best.